How to fix the touchpad on HP notebooks running Windows 11. The touchpad is a touch-sensitive surface on HP notebooks. Follow these troubleshooting steps when your touchpad is not working properly. After each step, try to use your touchpad again. If you are still experiencing the same issue, continue to the next step. Step 1. Turn the touchpad off, then on again. In Windows, search for and open Touchpad Settings. Toggle the touchpad option to off to turn the touchpad off. After a few seconds, toggle the touchpad option back to on. Step 2. Perform a hard reset. Performing a hard reset might fix problems with the touchpad. First, turn off the notebook. Unplug the AC adapter from the notebook. Disconnect any external devices connected to the notebook. Note: do not disconnect your mouse, keyboard, or monitor. Remove any disks from the disk drive and any memory cards from the card reader slot. With the AC adapter unplugged, press and hold the power button for approximately 15 seconds to drain any electrical charge from the battery. Reconnect the AC adapter to the power port and then turn on the computer. Step 3. Update the drivers for your touchpad. Make sure you have the latest drivers for the touchpad installed. In Windows, search for and open Device Manager. Click the arrow next to Mice and Other Pointing Devices to expand the menu. Right-click on Synaptics Precision Touchpad Filter Driver and select Update Driver. In the Update Drivers pop-up window, select Search Automatically for Drivers and then follow the on-screen instructions to download and install the latest driver. Step 4. Test the touchpad in HP PC Hardware Diagnostics. Search for and open HP PC Hardware Diagnostics in Windows. Select the Device Check tab at the top of the HP PC Hardware Diagnostics homepage. Select Input Devices to expand the menu options. Check the box next to the Mouse Touchpad Drag and Drop Test, Mouse Touchpad Pointer Test, and Mouse Touchpad Scroll Test options under Input Devices. Click Run Selected Tests to begin the tests. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the tests. At the end of the tests, a test results page will display your results and potential action needed. Step 5. Run Windows Update. In Windows, search for and open Check for Updates. If there are any available updates, they begin automatically. You can also click the Check for Updates button to manually search for any updates. After the updates install, restart your computer when prompted. Find more helpful videos on our HP Support YouTube channel.